like I said, pheasant country. But anyway, that's the monument. Johnny Mons, made out of sandstone. It's approximately 3 meters tall, or about 10 feet in Old Money. And it was erected in 1775 by Colonel John Middleton.